Okay, today we're going to reset the seat memories after the battery has been disconnected. Pull the seat all the way up. Hold for 4 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4. Lift up all the way. 1, 2, 3, 4. Release. And done. That's how you reset the seat memory.